3rd January 1897, he is often known as Netaji. He served as the head of the state and prime minister of Provisional Government of Free India from 1943 to 1945. He led the Azad Hind Fauj from 1943. Under his leadership, they drew ex-prisoners and thousands of civilian volunteers from the Indian expatriate population in Malaya and Burma.
Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga.
Thank you.